You've got to have something to go for that inspires the heart and the soul. Dreams.
Thoughts of doubt and fear never accomplished anything and never can. They always lead to failure. Purpose, energy, power to do, and all strong thoughts cease when doubt and fear creep in. The will to do springs from the knowledge that we can do. Doubt and fear are the great enemies of knowledge, and he who encourages them, who does not slay them, thwarts himself at every step. He who has conquered doubt and fear has conquered failure. His every thought is allied with power, and all difficulties are bravely met and wisely overcome. Good thoughts and actions can never produce bad results. Bad thoughts and actions can never produce good results. Men are anxious to improve their circumstances, but are unwilling to improve themselves. They therefore remain bound.
Is this the end right now, or is it the beginning? See, whether it's the end or beginning is your choice. You get to decide. Because once you make up a meaning, it's true. And little choices, like what to believe about yourself, what to believe about other people, whether this is the end or the beginning, start to affect your whole life. And the third decision we make, we decide what to focus on, most of us unconsciously. We decide what things mean. And then the third thing we decide is, what are we going to do? We decide to quit because it's overwhelming. We decide to get strong and focus. We decide we're going to turn it around. We decide to wait and see. Ultimately, your destiny is determined by what you do.
Follow me into the jungle.